6 is Freddie Romines, alongside the 12 of Josh Beal. 31, Johnny Ridings. That's our 2013 track champion. K15, Kevin Lewis, the 07 is Tony Spoon. In the garage area, modified heat race number 2, you're next. And here comes the 31 of Johnny Ratty. Johnny Ridings in the 31, takes a peek on the outside, gets the run down the back straightaway, but the 56 of Romines pulls away, 3 on the board, 3 to go, and here's the K15 of Kevin Lewis. Slows coming out of turn number 4, but it's the white flag for the 56 of Freddie Romines. Starting on the pole, tonight's 20 lap feature in the modified will be the 56 of Freddie Romines. On the front row, that's the 37 of Shane Taylor. The 19, Tony Lindsay. 51, William Hucks. 44, Miss Gina Allen. 15, last week's feature winner, Mike Lewis. Jump around the outside is the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Here comes the 15 of Mike Lewis. the 19 of Lindsay, being hounded by the 15 of Lewis. Lewis takes a look on the outside. Lindsay slams the door. Now he raises a little high coming out of turn two, but he holds on to the lead with four on the board. One and a half to go, and he raced number two in the modified. Taking the checkered flag will be the 19 of Tony Lindsay. He wins tonight's 20 lap feature in the modified. Good job, Tony Lindsay. Fine run for the 15 of Mike Lewis. Up to third spot, the 51 of William Hucks. Thunder and Lightning drivers, come on down, guys. You are on the front row, another 2013 track champion. That's Johnny Riding. Flanked on the outside in the 19. That's usually the silver bullet, but tonight in pink, Tony Lindsay. K-15 is Kevin Lewis. Last week's feature winner, the 15 of Mike Lewis. In the 07 is Tony Spoon, 51 to William Hucks. 12 is Josh Beal, 37 Shane Taylor, 56 Fast Freddie Romines, 44 is Miss Gina Allen. Jump is the 31 of Riding slides up in the middle of the track to cut off the 19 of Lindsay. But we have a caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway appears to be the 12 of Josh Beal. It's the 31 of Ridings as the 12 of Bill spins in turn four, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway. Side out of two is the 19 of Lindsay, but 31 Riding shuts the door. Then here's the K-15 of Kevin Lewis, the 15 of Michael Lewis. K-15 of Kevin Lewis gets underneath the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Now up to third spot is the 15 of Mike Lewis. Of Freddie Romines as the K-15 of Kevin Lewis dives down on the berm in turn four, but he'll hold on to it, and he'll try to hold off the 56 of Fast Freddie Romines. in on the start is the 31 of Runnings. Now the 15 of Mike Lewis slams the door on the 19 of Tony Lindsay. The 56 of Fast Freddy Romines, and there gets a bump. The 19 of Lindsay gets edged out of the way by the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. And we'll find out who the caution's on. Four markers on the board, 16 to go. Keep your eye on that 56 of Fast Freddy Romines. He was lickety-split quick in the heats. On the point, the 31 is Johnny Reddy. Taking a look underneath out of turn two is the 15 of Mike Lewis. There's the 56 of Romines taking a peek underneath the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Still, year later, 31, Johnny Reddy. All the way up to the fourth spot now is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Gets around the 56 of Freddie Romine. Lewis. Second spot between the 15 of Lewis, the 19 of Lindsay. Lindsay seems to be a little quicker coming out the corners in turn four. That's going to allow the 31 of Riding stick away with the 10 car length lead. This time by will be halfway home for the 31 of Johnny Riding. Now munching down on the bottom is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. He gets underneath the 19 of Lindsay as Lindsay gets up in the berm in turn number two. Over here once again, the 12 of Bill bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. On the Speedway, slow down, guys, over here, slow down. 37 of Taylor spun and collected the 44 of Miss Gina Allen. We'll check on the driver's condition. Through the middle is the 15 of Lewis. Gets underneath the 31 of Ridings, and then he's tagged by another driver going down the back straightaway. Caution on Speedway. Just being advised by our track officials, he does have a right front tire going down. So tough luck for the team of 19, Tony Lindsay. Up front, now it's the 15 of Mike Lewis. K-15 Kevin Lewis, the 56 is Fast Freddy Romines. 37 Shane Taylor, 51 William Huggins. Getting around the K-15 is the 56 of Freddie Romines. Now he's a car length and a half behind the 15 of Mike Lewis. Stand waving the white flag, Lynn Palmer to the 15 of Mike Lewis. He's been hounded by the 56 of Freddie Romines. Takes a look underneath two. But Mike Lewis in the 15 slabs the door, eases through three, dives out of four. Taking the checker flag in the modified will be the 15 of Mike Lewis. Fine running the 56 for Freddie Romines. Up to third, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Bringing home fourth, the 37 of Shane Taylor. Coming around turn one, winning the race from the second row. Let's hear it for tonight's winner in the modified, the 15 of Mike Lewis.